help us encourage competition among the F&B community. Everybody wants to express their best, and when people think they're best in their own restaurant, when they come and see others, my God, they're doing like something outrageous, you know, their decorations, they're spending time and hard work on, sometimes they spend 6 months to 1 year on just one dish, like what Michelin star people do. So then when they come out and see, they will try to improve that. And I think the food quality becomes better, the fashion of food changes, people taste will change. I think this is very, very good. So you always have something new.